So, on class, on some class, we have post homework. In the beginning of class, we say you need to read one of paper. It's about IoT applications. So you just select the paper, a paper by yourself that related to some IoT. It's better from IEEE translation and Internet of Things. If not, you also better is focus the more new technology. So we hope the journal paper is published after the 2019 to 2020. So last year or this year paper. No, don't read the older paper. To older paper. But that is better. And then after we continue to introduce about some important protocol, and then we introduce about the B1. And we have another student, Spiana report. Spiana report. So every group, we will give you a device. Now this device, you can take home to practice. Because today we just let you practice is the by LCD to display. By the D1 device, we hope finish the online, and then we hope the. Cai He also can finish the IoT report today because only you. But after this, I introduce this. Okay. And then here we find this is very important protocol of the IEEE 802.15.4, which is a standard, which is specify the physical layer and media access control for low rate wireless personal area network. So it is maintained by the IEEE, the 802.15 working group. It is the basis of the Zigbee, like the ISA, like wireless and middleware specification and other many important protocol. It can be used for SysRoPAN and standard internet protocol to build a wireless embedded network. So if your device or sometime finally have a standard because your device want to be used in America instead or in Europe, that need to have a standard of the data transfer format. So this group, it defines the detail of the some kind of the device or sensor device needs support some kind of the protocol. NFC is near distance transfer. I think many people ever use. For example, our credit card usually have a chip that support NFC. And Bluetooth, this is well of know the communication. And ZigBee previously is very used often, but more most of the use is in the industry, industry. But now is maybe not as popular as previous. And Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi also popular. Network, WiMAX. WiMAX in Taiwan, not previously popular. Not some company use many backbone to set up the WiMAX. But the WiMAX is maybe is not used on the world. So that company lost many money. Lost many money. That is the WiMAX. But now few of people use WiMAX. Low wind. Like the LoRaWAN, also for the network protocol for wireless battery operating thing in region, nation, and global network. Some of the car communication use the LoRaWAN or LoRaWAN. So here is the figure to show the relationship between the Bluetooth here, ZigBee, and the 802.11f. Here is the data rate, and here is the distance. And different protocol, that location on different location. For example, previously the Bluetooth is located here. But now Bluetooth is go to the 100, go to 100, already is 10. So this is not, we can have an idea to understand the different protocol. And this is internet protocol, TCP/IP, an application layer. That is HTTP, FTP, and SMTP. That is for web page, for file archive, and for email. And this is for the TCP, UTP, and IPv4, V6. That is on network and data link. LO2.11 is for wireless LAN, And 6 low band is location here. That is network there for use the IP smart object protocol suitable. And here is the link layer defined of the IEEE 802.15. So this is for you reference. The different protocol have different layer, have different applications. So like internet is TCP, UDP. Like the web transfer is based on HTTP. Applications based on maybe the Johnson, some data format, IoT application, device management. And below is network. Network can be, you can use IEEE, OF215. You can use the wireless. You can use Bluetooth, use the light, and so on. So different figures show the same thing. Now different protocol located on different locations. Here also session layer is some application here. Based on there, they have many security need to be careful. They also define some management method on the document of the IEEE to define the network or relationship. data link like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, low energy, ZB, and so on. Oh, many of them we have find before. Oh. So Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, oh, and low power, and so on. Oh. So this is some. Oh, this is some the protocol be used on the system, on the system, to the this file here. Okay, we let the final student of to introduce this product.
Today, I would like to present an IoT application. It's that Android smart glasses. It's contained introduction, the functions of the products, the website of the products, conclusion. Is the mobile introduction. Android smart glasses are the first smart glasses in the world of health lights and visually empowers people to perceive the world and travel safely via using computer vision and IE technology. A is the sensory attention for the visually impaired people. The Android smart glasses use binocular stereo cameras to see, simulate human eyes and convert visual information into audible signals to help them. There are some functions of Android smart glasses. Function of the Android smart glasses include camera, glasses, nose pad, micro USB interface, bond is conduction headphone, control button. And there are functions of Android smart glasses, of cycle avoidance, location reporting, bond. A conduction headphone, a van, a recognizance. Once the blind people wear these glasses and connect with app from smartphone, touch a button. The user can receive signals about direction and distance of the option with a front of dumb group stereo camera. And then the glasses will notify the user in audio via the bottom conduction headphone like the sounds of room and piano. When we touch it reports user location information going up or downstairs, reading the menu and relate the items. Street name, next cross name, distance to the next cross, heading direction, denomination of money. Besides its haze bond conduction headphone, the glass can perform as a function bond conduction headphone for music phone call. Especially if haze upon recognition, the glasses will recognize object calories including crosswalk, stair, door, access, casinos, color, test people, etc. and communicate to you, the user through voice. Everything is done locally and no wireless connection is needed. Like this. This is the website of Android smart glasses conclusion. The product can use to voice avoid obstacle report location. The road that use Wi-Fi to communication, the road that connects with app from smartphone, the road that has fashion bond conduction, headphone for music, phone for the road that has advanced recognized with plenty object category, including crosswalk, stair, door, exit, casino, color, test people, etc. and communicate to the user through voice. Everything is done locally and no wireless connection is needed. Thank you.
And thank you for this product.
Yes, that's it's the video we can buy the video and how to use the product.
Shanghai Corporation Limited. Once the blind people wear the glasses and connect with the app from the smartphone, they can walk around and perceive the world independently. The smart glasses contain a stereo camera. The user can receive signal about the direction and distance of the objects which are in front of them through the stereo camera. And then the glass will notify the user in audio via the bone conduction head. There are four main functions of Android smart glasses: obstacle avoidance, location reporting, navigation, and recognition. When the user wears the smart glasses, plug the cable into the smartphone, open the app into perception mode. Then they can receive the exact location of the object. Users are notified by the sounds of drum and piano. If the obstacle is in the front, the headphone will receive the sound of piano. If the obstacle is the two sides of the user, the drum sound will show as the headphone respectively. The frequency of warning tone will be lower if the obstacle is far. If the obstacle is near, the frequency for warning tone will be high. When the frequency of piano sound is increasing, the user can change the direction and find a new way without obstacle. When the drum keeps warning, it means there are a continuous obstacle inside. This is how Android smart glasses assist blind and visually impaired people. Obstacle avoidance is as easy as you see. Thank you for watching. Welcome to keep watching our next video for further information.
Okay. Last week, we also had a student who called the same product. We turned up the set of different. Different. You all talk about that, this product. Do you know what the difference? You introduce this product. As you have watching that last week, we also have a student that reported a similar product. What the difference? Do you remember?
I think it was more for reading, and seeing the dictionary, vocabulary, and all, versus reading as well as able to detect the object with blockers and directions.
Who is blind, he can walk, and after this, something is kind of him, so he can get a notification.
Yeah, it's more advanced level than
what. Because this product a little similar. But here he said that is angle eye. Angle eyes means that can look very small object.
Yes.
He can look very small object. Like maybe carrot. And he said he can help the blind people. To detect all the objects in front of you to avoid crash or something.
Okay.
Okay, thank you for the presentation. And then, engineer, you already have a computer here. So we will introduce about, I think we have introduced about the D1, the product of the D1. I put this one. Not this one. Not this one. I will put this file on some class later. Last week we have introduced about this chip. This chip we said that is D1 chip. D1 chip. That is D1 mini. So this chip can add a sensor, like different kind of sensor, and then connect with this device. This device can do the aging, do the aging. This one device also can be connection. The aging can be the buzzer, or the LCD display, or also can have control the LED, multi-color LED. RGB LED or the laser module. For example, that he can do something. And here have a sensor is pilot. Pilot means the slippery. Slippery that he can detect. So this is the later we will do the connection. And then we need to write code, use the Python, Python code, and then have another to connection with the computer of your notebook. So we need to install software first. Last week we have helped you to finish the install of the Sony, install of the Sony software, and then we hope you can install the CH340 driver. What is this? This is for this for the some I/O sensor detecting driver, that is the this. I think this is some driver, because based on that driver, you can read it. And we also need to install some component library inside. So we quickly review. Last week we have already have installed the Sony, so we assume you have finished. So your computer need have a Sony program development environment. okay? And then after finish, I think this we have jump. This already finish. And this is the Sony program development environment. So if you already install, please also, you also can type in or click the Sony, and they will go to this interface. This interface, he has a Python environment here, and here you can edit your code. Here is interactive, interactive action, like the spider, here you can code it, here can look the wrong result. And then tools can do some setting, like the language setting, for different language. And then have a Chinese or English language you can select. That is based on the journal. And tool option or language, and then you can select. Also, you can set the text, make the screen more big, that for your eyes better, and then here have a file, file you can select the file, to open a file. Now today, before our experiments is going, now you can install CH4340 driver here and install this driver. How to install this driver? If you have some other driver, then maybe you need to install like this way. First, you need to download, download point for the code of the our code of example. So you can type in this, Okay, so we download the code is that you set time to type it. Okay. Otherwise, you need to type in every code because this is a package. He already helped us writing code inside. So you just add this download point to download the whole code. And this is compressing file. You can uncompressing. Uncompressing it. So now we give you 3 minutes to finish to the download all the whole code. Now you can take home to practice. 有没有拿到的? Have anyone did not have this device? Why you steal this one?
Because
it is six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5
Already 5.
Yes.
No, 6 is include this
one. So include you is 7.
7. So if you already finished download, your group, please raise your hand. Because you not download, our experiments is hard to let you continue to do. Otherwise, you need to type in.
好，这个档案已经下载完成的组别，举手一下。
一个是 six，
可以下载吗？你们 OK？ 还有，你们 OK 了吗？下载解压缩 ，unzip the file 啊。That he is open for we buy this package 啊。If there are set time 啊 ，but we are explain how the code operation OK。Do you finish? Can finish? And then, how about finish? Okay, okay. And Wenhui already finished, huh?And Mu Yan finished. Okay. And then Bi Qian finished or not? 好了 Okay. So you also finish. Okay. Then we continue. Because first you follow my step. And then you real operation one time, other you can do by yourself.To practice, because our middle, I think I will adjust maybe from 50 to 20. You need to do the work by yourself, and every student, you need to do by yourself. Okay, and then let's continue. So.After this, we need to install, because when you download the file and zip the file, has the inside has this one USB CH341SER, this file you need to do the install, and then you execute this click here they will execute the install is because this is install the driver okay so now the next step you is try to install this one the install you just give him the click install, install, and then the driver, when install successful, will click, click, and it better, be careful for the test, when student advance, you better to install the code and zip, that may be on theon the screen, on the desktop of the screen is better. And then finish the install. Okay? Can you finish the install?
Yes.
Okay, finish the install. And then we do the next step. Open this device.And to select the chip, try to find the chip and try to find the connection with the USB to connect D1 million port to your computer. Okay? 那找出那个 D1 million 那一片卡，把那一片卡拿出来，然后 connection, here have a socket, you can connect both sides, USB with this one, because next step, we will want to do is to install component library, So student, be careful to, you can, because this is a new one, I find the product based on mindset, for you to value, this is not support for other, that is support by mindset. So you connect, you can open and connect it, okay? Finish. Okay. Be careful to use. This is even that is a small one, but that have a powerful appeal. This we say that is T1 lean. You can find here he said T1 lean. T1 lean is from the he combined with ESP8266. You can find this map. ESP8266, that is a Wi-Fi module. That Wi-Fi module also a chip. That chip can be, you can go to the company or go to the Taichung Electronics Street to buy ESP8266. And then your Arduino by 8266 can connect to the internet. Okay. But our chip, 8266, already embedded inside. And then the next step is the Arduino. We need to set up the channel, set up the baud rate channel of the system. So here, you can do the execution. Select here is a two, English is a two, and then option, you select here and make some to find, try to find, you need to find this one, that is connection port, you click here, interpreter, 直译器, if you install is the English version, here is the interpreter. Interpreter here is connection port. You confirm your connection is successful. Okay. This step need to finish. If not successful, you cannot connection with the D1, and then we cannot do the following experiments. Okay. 好，那。 可以看到这个举手一下 and then confirm. Okay, can you finish? Okay, so then we next time continue. So that means you can already can successful for connection with the D1 meaning with your notebook. And then on the share, this is you typing Sunny, go to here, you will find this screen. Here you will find this. This will have a code. It says MicroPython, version. And then with the ESP module. With the ESP8266. So please be confirmed. Go to Sunny. You can find the information. Okay? I think everyone is no problem. 应该都可以嘛? 哦，那代表你安装成功哦。哦，那 OK, let's continue. And then we will do the install component library. OK. Install library here. Install. Here is local. Local. Under local, we can select. From here, you can selection, selection the path that you install. That is, you find that you download the Python code. Previous, you have downloaded the Sunny code. Sunny code has some driver, has some library, here, that you can upload. Now from here you click this button, PH1750FBI-, and you can select upload. Upload means that upload the library go to the micro Python device. Okay, so after finish that, you will find a screen that he is upload the device. And then after upload on this screen, you will find micro Python device include this code. Okay. And then we also upload this one, HCSRO4 Python upload, upload here. So please finish until here. Okay.
可以的吗？
找得到左边那个是哪里？
左边这个。
就是这个找不到，在哪里出来？
这里，这个本机这里点，点之后。这里有路径，你刚 install 的路径。
那哪一个是这样
子？你的可以吗？
Any broker can finish. 可以找到吗？你们那一间可以。
How do we upload it?
I look the Because here you need to select the 选答案。
找到了。
好，那答案。
找到了。我看在这里解释啊，这里这有答案要说。
Okay. So please finish. Huh? Now you have this file on site. Huh?
Okay. So can you finish?
How do we upload it?
Actually, just only it. Maybe a view.
View file. Okay. So on the view, view file. Okay, 可以的嘛，哦，可以都装上去了，哦 ，okay, that can finish the install.Okay. And let's continue. Oh, 我们继续哦。Oh. So maybe student, oh, maybe understand that the, this chip, oh, this chip around that, I think maybe $150. Oh, that this empty dollar, this small chip. Oh, so.Order give you the product. This chip is more expensive than other because the totally this set is around $500. But this chip is the $150. We just continue. Okay, don't break. But then.We will let you to writing the Python. The Python language is like this. You also, so if you have LCD, that you also can control the code on the Python. For example, Python has some library also can be used on MicroPython. Our Sony, we say that is the MicroPython.For the development environment for the software for the IoT device. Now here, for example, ABC duck up. Up means that the lowercase became the uppercase. And then we also can try to find B up.Now the Python code initial is 0, 0, 1, 2, so B is 1, return is 1. Upcase, for example, you also can use the replace B with Z, that means B will be replaced with Z, that is the, for the Python code operation.And on the Python code, you, on the Python environment, here environment. So here we can write the whole code in this area, not execute 19 by 19. This can be execute the whole program. Whole program, click on this button, we can execute the Python. And then,Here is execute 19, is the interpreter like the basic. You type 19, then it responds to you immediately. Okay. So if we on the interactive we typing, Python can support 8. But here is the mnemonic app. But if we quote with mark, this is for string or for character. But the connection is character connection. Okay. So Python can use single quote or double quote or double quote. But need to matching or matching. But if we add this, this means that different type, that different type cannot be used because mnemonic operation need to be with the mnemonic. Like the most, for example, first time you learning the Python, the general error is like this. We input. Input your weight, and then you store your weight as, for example, as a variable named weight. But you hope use the weight to do some operation. But Python reading, when you reading, that is a string. So the weight cannot be used, maybe, but weight at 2. This is will be error. So in here you need to do something. For example, INT, that input the form and then transfer to integer. So be careful for the, I think we just talk about some popular error when you edit. Here we also can give the name of variable. So that we read the object and then you can assign value and then can do the operation. The Python name, the variable name can be the mnemonic, but can only be English and mnemonic combination, or with the name. And then you can use the printer to print out the output. And then print this. This is three examples for you to understand how to use the Python code easy. So on our module, now we'll be on our module. We hope to import time. And then sleep, quarter three. Quarter three means that sleep 3 seconds. Here, 3 is 3 seconds. And then from time import, sleep 5 seconds. This is for different type of the basis. And then our module is object here and function here, variable here. This is the structure of the Python. They have an object provide is use the method. And they have a system function and you can define your variable. So this is in D1 mini have a LED here, LED here, and D1 mini only this pin, not the pin from the D1 here, D2, D3, D4, D5, 6, 7, 8, and a power location is here, and this is 3 voltage, this is 5 voltage. And here have LED, LED. So now our first practice is to control the LED, like Arduino. First experiment, we control the LED. So LED is like this. We hope to get the LED to flash, turn on and turn off. Not the same idea. So now our code, you will load the LAB O2 Python code from machine import pin, import time. Time is library. And then LED pin 2. Pin is 2. And pin out. Pin out. 2 is this pin. And pin out. So LED 0. Output value is 0. And sleep. Output value is 1. And sleep. So this is a while loop of the Python code. Python code, be careful. Here have a symbol, comma, here. And then you will run the loop, run the loop. Okay, and then you click here to do the LED flashing, flashing. Okay, so still, and then when you run, it will let you to set file. You need to set file first. Like on the spider, the code you need to. And then if you want to start execution, you click here. Okay. Okay, now we please test the first one. Okay. And then you can take a break. Okay. 好，那就实做，先实做第一个简单的，让你那个 D1 mini 那个 LED 可以闪烁。OK， please test。OK， and we have 5 minutes。That is, you need to like this, LED can be blank. Okay, so that is use Python.